mainstream medicine, it's heading more to quick fixes using pharmaceuticals, and it doesn't address a lot of times the underlying problems, which are, you know, nutrition and exercise and stress and emotional factors that contribute to people's illnesses. And in this practice at Executive Medicine of Texas, we take the time and get all that history and work to actually get people off their medications and do more naturopathic or homeopathic type of practice.